Joel turned 10 today, and he's very thankful for all of your praises, and he'll be saying Isaiah 9:6.
Okay.